So, my tender lovely, let my welcome hear you now. Into our flesh-pink home of hearts, we greet you with a bow.
So entertain you must.
We may our pleasure from within. The Oingo Boingo treasure chest of lust and mortal sin.
We'll take you to a place you'd like to visit least of all.
Where great-great aunts and uncles died in worms and spiders crawled.
The graveyard is a peaceful place when people tread about.
But late at night the tenants leave their rooms to sing and shout.
So take ye, brothers, the full moon grows. And may the good Lord save your souls.
So sorry, please forgive me. Who do I pray to straighten out this problem? Straighten out this problem, straighten out my mind. Straighten out this crooked tongue, this crooked tongue, this crooked tongue. My mind is wandered, straight and narrow. My mind is wandered from the flock you see. My mind is wandered, the man just said so. My mind has wandered, I heard it on TV. And the flock has wandered away from me now.
All around the world now, like a big bright cherry cloud, traveling from home to home. TV sets and telephone, here it comes just like a storm. Living in and be reborn, time to get the world alone. Welcome and just say hello. Don't you see? The man just told me, he told me on TV. Do you think you're better than me? Do you want to kill me or befriend me? The alcoholic bastard waved his finger at me, and his voice was filled with evangelical glee while sipping down his gin and tonics, while preaching about the evils of narcotics and the evils of sex. And the wages of sin, what it mentally fondles his next of kin. Cause my mind is wandered from the flock you see, and the flock has wandered away from me. And he waved his hypnotizing finger at me. Yeah, let's imitate reality, insanity. Let's die for mediocrity, insanity. Let's make believe we're all the same. Now that's me. Let's sanitize our little brain. I'd like to take you home with me and tuck you in bed. I'd love to see.
daughters. The white folks think they're at the top. Ask any proud white male. A million years of evolution. We get daddy crap.
Yeah. This one's for all you fairy tale fans. 3, 4.
Fighting all around. they screwed in the fields. They say that values change with hunger or ambition strikes. Survival is essential at any cost or any price. The cartoon animals on a long diamond farm are nodding off the hotel rooms with needles in their arms. The southern dwarves, well, there's only four alive today.
Figured out right now what's going on. We're filming this show, we're taping it, we're making a double live album for you all, and in 17 years the first time we've ever made a concert video, so you're all part of it. We don't want to leave without having all of your ugly faces go down with us. Here's a little jazzy thing I wrote for all you hipsters. Gentlemen, let's give a warm round of applause for the amazing, the immaculate, the good, the bad, the ugly, the ridiculous, but always impeccable, Oingo Boingo Horn Section. They're back, they're bad, and they're full of beans, if you know what I mean. We'll be right back.
sanctuary. Should I eat them? No, I'd rather stop, wait, stop, stop the fun I down. Down, and then watching this is about. They turn up blood, they've got too many legs, they don't have brains in their head. They know they'll rule the world someday. They bite the stupid anyway. They bite the stupid suck. Bite the stupid suck, 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 bite, suck, 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 suck,
your darling.
Y'all ready for a little hoedown?
To say, those damn kids drive me crazy every day. But all I ever think is something to complain, to complain, to complain. And I just wish that they would all just go away. Cause all I really wanna be just like them, just wanna be just like them, just wanna be just like them, just wanna be just like them.
So very kind. much to say. You know those damn kids drive me crazy every day. But all I ever think is something to complain, to complain, to complain. I just wish that they would all just go away. I really wanna be just like them. Just wanna be just like them. Just wanna be just like them. Just wanna be just like them.
My good friend Sluggo, we're going to try to explain the difference between reptiles and samurai.
Right. fish, they fight a lot.
Sometimes I watch you from this place way in the sky. The faces young and shiny transform right before my eye. Without a warning, without a reason, samurai and missiles to reptiles and samurai. Samurai to reptiles and samurai. Reptiles and samurai. Reptiles and samurai.
This is called water.
Now everybody tells me I'm a dog's best friend, I'm a cat's meow. Since I don't know when, I'm an instigator from a dead man's town. So when in the whole world turned upside down, when did you change your mind? When did you lose the juice now? Where did you get your attitude? Why did you give it away? What did the old man say? And how many babies did you kill today? Now, how many nights can the full moon shine? How many bottles of water can you turn into wine? When the blood has been hurt against the tides of time. Now the water flows forever.
Won't you wave your arms? Won't you look like you just came along? as you are, he as you are, me and we are all together. See how they run like pigs from the gun, see how they fly. Sitting on a cornflake, waiting for the van to come.
Corporation t-shirts, deep and bloody jeans, commanded with a lot of boy, you let the face go on.
I'm the Eggman, I'm the Eggman, I'm the Walrus, cuckoo-cuckoo, Mr. City Policeman, sitting pretty little policeman in a row. See how they fly like Lucy in the sky, see how they ride. I'm crying.
Like a fish line, pornographic distant boy, you've been a naughty girl, you let your nipples down.
I'm the Eggman, now the Eggman, I'm the Walrus, cuckoo-cuckoo.
Sitting in an English garden, waiting for the sun.
If the sun don't come, I'll get a tan from standing in the English rain.
I'm the Eggman.
Advice. Baby, you're it. No, she's trying to quit. Well, Biggie was speechless for a couple of beats. He dropped his jaw and he said, shit now, Biggie and Baby had some swinging times. And although Biggie was stupid, Baby sure didn't mind. Baby said, Biggie, take us straight to the stars. And Biggie said, huh? Whatever. Hey, little Biggie! put some bills to a couple of sharks who were getting kind of itchy in their fingertips. And so they figured it was best to clear out for a while. And they had lots of friends who were so picky with boats. But this little kind of habit was getting out of control. So they packed up their naked and they headed for the coast. Now, baby started smoking again on the way. And Piggy's little habit was starting to make him sweat. So they stopped off in Vegas for a couple of days to scam up some cash and make a new revenge. Up on a place on the strip, and Piggy made some calls. Baby got sick. Baby turned to Piggy with a desperate plea. She said, "Come on, honey. You know what we need. But the problem, you see, is they were broke as shit." So Piggy asked Baby if she'd turn a few tricks. Well, she argued at first, then she finally agreed. And with a couple of shiners, she hit the street. Now, Piggy felt good, and Piggy felt mean, and Piggy was high on his self-esteem. So he pulled out his piece in front of a cop. The cop said, "Fuck you," and Piggy got popped.
We close our eyes. We're on the healing path. We're on a roller coaster ride that could never turn back. And if you love me, and if you really try, we'll make the seconds count. And we can close our eyes. We close our eyes. The world has turned.
face, and all the friends were all a little bit afraid. When they heard what she had to say, they all slowly backed away, and her family took her aside and put their arms around her. They said, Mary, won't you please come back to us now? There is still time to repent for all your sins. And Mary started to cry when she realized that she'd never come home again in her life.
Thank you.
See if we can get a little of this bottom end cleared up here for me, would you, pal?
1, 2, 3, 4.
You both cast forth by the same pale hand, and we both move freely in the shadow now. And we both were sculpted by the same cold wind, and we both had armor that was made from tin. And I tried to find you, but it's useless. And I tried to speak, but it was useless. And I felt so bad, and I didn't know why, and it did get better as time went by. I was there for you, but you turned away. And I tried to find you, but you turned away. And I tried to find you, but it's useless. And I tried to speak, but it's useless. And I tried to find you, but it's useless.
Here's for all you sick fucks. Countless long nights while I stare at the wall, I ask myself over again, how did I end up in this little hell? How did it ever begin? Face. It now sort of watches my every disgrace. I was born a sap, all the nurses laughed when they saw me the first time. They giggled and said, this poor little monster, he better off dead. Oh, 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 helpless. Helplessly trapped in a body, I'm sure should have never been mine. I bet that my real one is doing just fine, and I don't belong here, I don't belong here. I should be quite rich, with a big shiny car, a house of 12 rooms, I deserve to go far. Oh, 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 helpless, helplessly falling in love, which is love and lust to the night, to love and to honor, to kick and to bite, and I don't belong there, I don't belong here.
It's all a mistake. I was destined for greatness. A leader, a prophet, they're just too blind to notice.
How did this whole silly story begin? It seems that my mind has gone blank.
It seems that I've messed up a chapter or two. Perhaps it is best if I'm frank.
He left with his brain smeared all over his pants, cause he didn't belong here, he didn't belong here.
He never should have left that one cage in the zoo. His face is so ugly, what else could I do? Can you
really blame me? I had to smash it. He left me no choice. He was just like the others, so I just had to kill him, like my poor dear old mother.
Oh, 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 helpless.
Helplessly fucked in the ass by a legion of 40 ex-cons. That's what it feels like when you walk all over me. Don't belong here, I don't belong here. Your eyes burn right through me, they fill me with fear. I could have been home watching football or drinking beer. I said,
oh, 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 helpless,
so helpless. This one goes back to day one. Years ago.
Get the urge, hit the street.
Finish up this little segment with something trippy for you. For those of you who dropped about 3 hours ago, should be just about right.
Don't you ever wonder why nothing ever seems to change? If it does, it's for the worse. Seems it's just a modern curse. Sometimes when I take a peek outside of my little cage, everyone looks so asleep. Will they die before they wake? And hey, don't you know, we're just the products of our time. And hey, what do you say? Show me yours, I'll show you mine. Better dumb and happy than smart and without any friends. Better cute and better loud. Better join them with the crowd. Keep up or be left behind.
digit for 1,000 flying.
Please stop and
is on the line when I'm away from home. When asked about the door, he's jumping as a lion. I do not trust my ears, I don't believe my eyes. I will not fall in love, I cannot miss the man. His heart's a phantom toy, so easy to forget. It's just another day, there's murder in the air. It drags me when I walk, I smell it everywhere. It's just another day, where people cling to light. It drives away the fear that comes at every night. Any water, the temperature increased, the sky was crimson red, the clouds into the smoke, and everyone was dead. But there's a smile on my face for everyone. There's a golden coin that reflects the sun. There's a lonely place that's always cold. Some stars, yeah. For when you get old, oh yeah. It's just a before the morning light, I'm dreaming again of life in the ground. It doesn't ever move, it doesn't make a sound. And just when I think the things are in their place, the heavens are secure, the hope it explodes in my veins.
Just another day.
Done it. My voice is gone. It's shot. It's fucked. So you guys are gonna have to help sing along now.
Stranger and a stranger, and you'd rather push the buttons and be feared by all humanity. shot at you. I never even tried. Counter culture passed me right by. Talk to Jimmy John's, don't even restaurants. The patrons sit and stare. Waiters make wise cracks behind my back. The teachers down in school, they're founded by the rule. They said I had the motivation, brains, and dedication. I guess the imbeciles were right. I'm on the outside. I'm on the outside. I'm on the outside.
Tell you how much it means to us that you've kept us going for all these years. That you were the ones who discovered us, you were the ones that kept us going all this time. Wouldn't have been shit without you. We know it, you know it. And we thank you so, so, so much.
Thank you. It's cold.
Oh, it's cold?
Yeah.
Oh. You know, Danny, they could do miracles with skin grafts and fix that for you if you want it.
I don't have any snot hanging out on my mustache, do I?
No. You're cool.
I love it. I'm a masochist.
Yeah.
We'll be right back. feel bold and warm. With tattered wings and 2 degrees to amplify the storm. They're looking for the helpless ones. They're looking for the misbegotten. They prey upon the weak and fractured. The crippled and the freaks of nature. And when they come upon one who is lost or is alone, their smiles get even bigger and their noses start to glow. Making snarling sounds, they pantomime with furious abandon. And with a scream, they pounce to kill. And all the while, they're
dedicated to all the stupid people like me.
Thank you. tired of walking so close to the ground. They needed a change, that's what they said. Life is better walking on two legs. But they were in for a big surprise, 'cause they didn't know the law. And then...
Got him. right here, which you can last forever right now. Yeah. It's kind of like one big orgasm.
My most loyal fan of all. My most loyal fan of all.
He waited 17 years for me to open that door.